How many of you like wearing heels and fancy shoes but just can't because your feet just can't handle it anymore? Me. I used to absolutely love wearing heels. I could spend all day long in them. I really enjoyed the sound that heels make and the way they made me feel. Beautiful shoes motivate you to dress well. It adds so much to your confidence. But now that I am in my 40s, I can see the damage that is caused by recklessly wearing heels or even uncomfortable shoes just because they looked pretty back then. But it is never too late and you're never too old to change your actions. I refuse to believe that just because you're aging and your feet hurt, you have to wear either sneakers or even those round-toed ugly shoes. In the last few years, I had reduced wearing those smart dresses because I just couldn't wear the right shoes with them. With time, we can either start to compromise or find solutions to our problems. Sneakers can be fun and casual, but they cannot give you that elegant feeling that elegant shoes give. When I was doing some research and finding some comfortable and stylish shoes, I came across Butterfly Twist. Now, this is not a sponsored video. I tried one of their pairs and I found it extremely comfortable and easy to pair with a lot of my dresses. I could actually go for long walks in them. This is when I reached out to this brand, Butterfly Twist, and asked them if they can send me a few shoes that I can review on my channel. As you can see, they have a huge variety of colors, designs, and patterns for women who want comfort and style both. So Catherine Zeta-Jones also launched a collection with them recently, and I have some of those shoes here as well. Something that I noticed that these are the shoes that are coming from an actress who has worn some of the most glamorous high heels when she acted in movies. Then why did she not launch high heels? Why these extremely comfortable shoes? I'm guessing as she's aging, she too is relating to women like her. Women who want to look stylish, but not compromise on the looks. Okay, so I want to start showing you their shoes and why they are as amazing as I say they are. So what I got from Butterfly Twist are two different kinds of shoes that I personally like. And when I liked my first pair, I ordered a few others in different colors too. So if you go to Butterfly Twist's website, you'll notice they have different styles and different designs, but there were two styles that caught my attention and I got different colors for myself once I experienced my first pair, and this was my first pair. This one is called Serena. It is in basket weave in beige. Now, I was impressed with multiple things about this pair. You see, this shoe has memory foam. So this cushion in the shoe is extremely comfortable. It supports not just the balls of my feet, but also my heel, my arch, everything. Extremely comfortable. Now notice that the shoe is not completely flat. I actually like the design of this heel. And the fact that in spite of this heel, the shoe is extremely flexible is incredible. I have to admit that I've had some very expensive shoes with 1-inch heel and I still like them for the design and the looks, but they are not flexible. And guess what? If they are not flexible, you cannot walk in those flat shoes for very long. If you want to enjoy the natural movement of your feet, which is this, you need to have shoes that are flexible. Notice all these other shoes that I got from them. They are not round toe shoes. I have wide feet, especially the bunion in my feet hurt me a lot if I wear anything that's very tight around my toes. So if you notice, even these beige shoes are not completely round. They have that slightly elongated look to them. And these are some of the other shoes that I got that are again not tight around my toes, and they are pointy. That is a rare combination. And I particularly like these pointy shoes because even if you're not wearing heels, this design makes you look taller. So remember, pointy toes make you appear taller and slimmer than the round toe shoes. For me, the beige one had to be the first one because it's easy to match with different outfits. Sometimes brands change their design with time, and I did not want to take a chance. I knew I will be wearing this shoe a lot. So I ordered two of these. You can tell that I really like this pair. And why not? Every time I walk out in these shoes, I almost forget that I have them on. So apart from this beige pair, here are a few other pairs that I really enjoyed from Butterfly Twist. This one is Casa Paloma. Oops. And then there is Paloma Black Croc, all vegan leather. And this one is called Paloma Stone Snake. To me, these four are the basic colors that are very easy to match with most of my outfits in my closet. So there is black, beige, multicolor, and snake print. Then I also like this Katia Red Croc in vegan leather. Look at how flexible it is. It is a little bit more wild, and it's perfect if you want to spice up any plain black, white, beige, gray outfit. Very, very wearable. And I can fold this pair and throw this not just in my big handbag, but also in a small little pouch. Also notice that these are foldable. They become so tiny when you want to travel with them. So I do want to show you some of their other more flexible flat shoes. So this one is called Janie in the shade Mustard. And I have already worn this pair a lot. I even featured it on my Instagram. And you can see this video on the side that got pretty popular on Instagram because everyone saw how comfortable and fun these shoes were. I could dance in them. This elastic at the back holds your shoes in place. Needless to say, they are extremely comfortable. And this pair, Annie, is from Casa Zeta Jones collection. Here are a few other reasons why you will enjoy these Butterfly Twist shoes. They are lightweight, they all have memory foam in them, they are moisture wicking so your feet won't be left sweaty or smelly. They're all water resistant and flexible. Of course, you saw how flexible they are. Notice that they all have a gripping sole, so you can stay safe in them on any surface. If all these qualities sound too good to be true in one pair, then there's only one way for you to find out. Try them out for yourself and find out. On my end, I will be sure to link Butterfly Twist below in my description so you can check out some of their other designs and patterns for yourself. I am Parmita, Chicago-based image coach, and I am here to help you become the best and the most confident version of yourself. If you've seen my channel, then you know that it is not very often that I review a brand or a product. And if I do, then it is truly because I see how it can add value to your life. With the upcoming holiday season, you can gift yourself or your loved one something that is stylish and comfortable. And maybe it is some shoes this time. Do give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I look forward to your comments and suggestions. What do you want to see next? You have three options. One, styling video. Two, how to boost your confidence from within. And three, tips to boost your confidence externally. I will be posting a few other looks in these shoes on my Instagram too, so I highly recommend that you follow me on Instagram and my Facebook fan page. I will see you next week. Until then, blush with me.